I was born in Canada when my dad was a senior resident at a family medicine program. And so I was almost born into family medicine. And I moved down to the States when I was young and lived in and grew up in Coeur d'Alene, Idaho. I was looking for a Christian college to attend, and I came down to Arkansas and went to Harding University and fell in love with Arkansas. And so I ended up staying here for medical school, and I've fallen in love with the place and met my husband here and just love it.